What you looking at?
It's that football thing, innit?
What football thing?
The editor, he's a plank.
What's he on about? What's he want?
Well, he wants us to chat all about that Fabio geezer.
What's the point of that? We think the same as Fabio as every decent fan in this country.
Yeah, he was a legend, he was a legend.
Yeah, exactly. The World Cup, Fabio, the man's a legend. England were brilliant.
They weren't, they were crap. They were rubbish, son.
Well, that is one way of putting it. But what I've been thinking since they got back, I've got it all sussed out now, right? Fabio is thinking to himself, I want to win where I come from. And you know where he comes from, don't you?
No.
Well, when you have your spag bowl, what does it say on the tin?
Spag bowl.
No. What it says on the tin, spag bowl, made in...
A beautiful tomato sauce with some lovely beef.
No, not the sauce. Not the sauce, Tim. Sorry. What I'm talking about is it says made in Italy. Like Fabio, made in Italy.
Italy? Why didn't you say so in the first place?
So when he's over there, he thinks to himself, what we want to do is what we want to concentrate on what's important.
Yeah.
The Euros in 2 years' time. So we will give the impression that we are rubbish. I am a rubbish manager. The England footballers, sadly, they can't play football. Where's the logic in that? Did you believe that?
No, I didn't believe that at all.
Exactly. Something very funny going on, right?
Yeah.
Well, it wasn't so much funny as brilliant. It's sussed out. Get the world thinking we are rubbish.
Right.
We start to play the qualifiers for the Euros.
Yeah.
And what do we start to do?
Oh, so he's taking the opposite thing. So what he's doing, instead of playing really, really well during the qualifiers, he's going to play them really, really rubbish.
Yeah, rubbish, but just enough to win.
Yeah.
A couple of years, we get to the Euros. Yeah. You know where they are.
I'm getting there, son.
Yeah, so we arrive in Poland and the Ukraine. And,
is that in Italy?
Yeah, close enough to him.
Right.
Yeah, that's in Italy. So he's in Euro, he's on home soil, and suddenly he shows the true ability of the team. Fabio and England, come on you boys, you are brilliant.
Oh, excellent, Vin. What an idea. I thought he always was a legend.
The man's a legend. And if you don't agree with that, if you don't see that England are fantastic, if you do not see that Fabio is a legend, then you can come and see us, the Brinkman Brothers.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah!